Care to browse my selections? I have some of the finest goods. Pleasure doing business. You?
Looking for Dan. He's gone. He went to the town of Gunbarrel. He'll be back in a few days, I reckon. He said you'd be welcome here if you returned.
Comfy. Oh no, please, don't get up. So, you must be Dan's new guy. Well, since you're down here, I could use a hand figuring out these tremors before the entire settlement collapses. Damn, another hole to plug. We're running out of time. Well, get in there and see what you can find. I'm going higher up. And hey, plenty more mutants around. Try to stay upright, okay? Oh, name's Sarah. Remember it.
Thank you. to yesterday now. Next month's the spot. This is the last one.
Those bandits you ran into called themselves Scorchers. Bunch of insane bastards. A few years ago, you couldn't walk 50 feet without catching hell from a group of them. But after a while, they pretty much disappeared. You'd hear people talking now and then about some awful things they've done, but no one knew anything for sure. I overheard some of them talking about a slick refinery. It has something to do with Feltrite oil. Coming from Scorchers, it could be psycho nonsense. We have to find out for sure. Head over there and see if you can learn anything about Firestorm. Meet me in Wellspring when you're done. I've got a guy at Jackpot's who might know something. Here, take this. Might come in handy. It's got a few ammo upgrades, too. Get to the refinery and find out what the Scorchers are up to. We stopped the blasting for now, but you need to get in that refinery. You see me take out those Scorchers? Nice, huh? Get to the refinery and find out what the Scorchers are up to.
I buy and sell everything that you need in these parts. I might have something you need. Hope to see you again soon.
Catch all this blood!
Thank you. boy. Come on, boy. There it is.
Merry Christmas!
Squared plus B squared.
Shake a leg! Get up there!
Here I come!
The cherry bomb! Happy birthday! Hold back! You are correct, sir!
What's that noise?
It's down below. Don't burn it yet! to burn!
Come on, Sarah. If I knew anything, anything about the Scorchers, I would have told you already.
Clive, you're making this worse. Just tell me what they're up to.
I really don't see why it's necessary to keep this up. I mean, honestly, if I were withholding information, do you really think I'd risk this? How many drinks can I serve with only one hand or one foot? Or worse, come on, Sarah, cut it out.
No, don't worry about Clive over there. We'll talk. He used to be a Scorcher.
Come on, please.
Cut it. Now he has to hide out here to dodge his old crew. Anyway, you look like you've been through hell. What did you find at the refinery? Firestorm is a flying gunship, and Slick is fuel? If they're close to getting this off the ground, no one will be safe, not even in Wellspring. Time's up, Clive!
Wait, wait! I can get you into their base!
And why should I believe you?
If I know the Scorchers, they'll kill everybody, including me.
So how do I shut it down?
Oh, no. If they find out that I helped you, then there ain't nothing in Wellspring that'll keep me safe. Next to them, you're just a bully. A hot bully.
Ugh, fine. What's it gonna take?
Just get me out of the wasteland. As far from the Scorchers as possible.
Please, you can't be serious. I'd need my own ship to get you that far.
Look, I'm screwed either way. Find me a way out or deal with Firestorm on your own. I suggest you talk to J.K. Styles about his latest promotion. I hear Oasis is beautiful this time of year.
We don't have much choice. We need Clive's help if we're gonna do this. I'll keep an eye on him here. You get a ticket from Styles. If you have trouble getting into Bash TV, talk to the race promoter in town. You need to get over to Bash TV and win the Paradise Challenge.
Thank you. Well, if it isn't my favorite contestant, welcome back. As before, the game is simple. This time, though, it's a little more challenging, but for a contestant like you, no problem. So, you ready for episode 2? Excellent, excellent. Just pass through the doors one more time, and good luck. Hold on to your hats, folks. be watching reruns of you for a long time. Well, if it isn't my favorite contestant, welcome back. So come on, the arena is open. Just go through the doors. Good luck.
Start the show! Here we go! Squad for 10 years.
We'll be watching reruns of you for a long time. So come on! The arena is open. Just go through the doors.
Down.